Daisy, the Happy Cow. In the lush green fields of Clover Meadow Farm, there lived a happy cow named Daisy. Daisy wasn't just any cow. She was known far and wide for her snowy white fur, with unique black patches that looked like little maps of the world, and a gentle smile always graced her face. One bright spring morning, Daisy decided she wanted to do something special. All the animals on the farm looked forward to the annual farm fair, where they could showcase their talents and crafts. This year, Daisy had her heart set on entering the baking contest. She had a secret recipe for clover cupcakes, which she believed could win the hearts of the judges. Daisy spent weeks preparing. She practiced her recipe over and over, each time grazing a little on the sweet clover that grew abundantly in her field, which was the secret ingredient in her cupcakes. The other animals watched curiously as Daisy mixed, baked, and frosted under the old oak tree in the middle of the field. Finally, the day of the farm fair arrived. Animals from all over came to see the displays of crafts, vegetables, and to taste the delicious treats entered in the baking contest. Daisy, with a tray of her finest clover cupcakes, walked proudly to the contest area. The judges were Farmer Brown, Mrs. Maple the hen, and old Mr. Brindle the horse. They tasted cakes, pies, and cookies from all the contestants, making notes and whispering to each other excitedly. When they reached Daisy, they were intrigued by the green specks in her cupcakes. Daisy smiled and encouraged them to try. The moment the judges tasted Daisy's cupcakes, their eyes widened in delight. The cupcakes were light, fluffy, and had a hint of sweetness that was unlike anything they had tasted before. Daisy explained that the secret was the fresh clover from her field, which not only gave the cupcakes a unique flavor, but also made them extra special because it was her favorite food. The judges were impressed, not just with the cupcakes, but with Daisy's creativity and the way she incorporated something that was a part of her daily life into her baking. After some deliberation, it was no surprise when they announced that Daisy the cow had won the baking contest. Daisy was overjoyed and mooed happily as the other animals cheered for her. She felt proud not only of winning, but also of sharing something so special with everyone. Daisy's clover cupcakes became a legend on Clover Meadow Farm, and she promised to make them every year for the farm fair. As the sun set over the farm, casting a golden glow over the fields, Daisy returned to her meadow, her heart as full as her belly. She had learned that sometimes, sharing a piece of oneself with others could bring not just success, but immense joy and satisfaction. And from that day on, Daisy wasn't just known for her unique patches or gentle smile, but as the cow who baked the best clover cupcakes in the land. Thank you for watching. If you have enjoyed this story, don't forget to like and subscribe for more.